take on the Skull Truck and retrieve the Nunchucks of Lightning. Includes Jay and Zane minifigures and Lord Garmadon and Whiplash figures. Nunchucks of Lightning, Thunderbolt, Bone Axe and Spear weapons included. Skull Truck features moving jaws, firing bone fist and two side cages. 515 pieces total. Evil Lord Garmadon and Whiplash have stolen the Nunchucks of Lightning and are escaping in the Skull Truck. Jay and Zane have been sent to stop them, but can they dodge the mighty bone fist and powerful jaws? Set also includes three weapons. Review: this was a great gift for my kids. They both loved theirs and it stayed in play mode for a really long time before it was used for other builds later in life. However, unless you need this for some set completion, I recommend buying something else. The price has gotten out of hand. I wouldn't recommend paying more than 60 bucks for this, and even that's more than we paid. A good rule of thumb for LEGO sets without a lot of minifigures and specially cast large pieces is 10 to 15 cents per piece.